यस
सर विजिबल?
यस यस
सर माय बोट इज विजिबल? सर माय बोट इज विजिबल?
यस यस
ओके सर। Can everyone see my boat? It's visible to all?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much. Okay, good afternoon everyone. I have a I have a question for you all. So you have to answer me. Sir, I'm not visible, sir. I think so. I'm not visible. Wait.
You are visible.
Visible, sir?
Yes.
Okay, thank you so much, sir. Okay. I have a question for you all and you have to answer me. First tell me, what are the fundamental concept of geometry? Can anyone tell me the fundamental concept of geometry? Okay, I'll tell you. The fundamental concept of geometry is point, line, and plane. Okay? So this is the fundamental concept of geometry. Next, tell me about, what is this? Means what is called in geometrical figure? What is this? Can anyone tell me? Anyone? Just think about it. What is this?
It's a line, madam, or line segment.
Sir, it's a ray. Ray. Okay? It's a ray, line segment. Yes, very good. It's a line segment or ray, we can say it's a ray. Okay, next, what is this? What is this?
Angle.
Yes, very good. This is angle. Then what is angle? Can anyone tell me what is angle? When two rays join in a common, means this is the common point. When two rays join in a common end points, then angle is formed. Okay? When two rays join in a common point, then angle is formed. So this is angle. Okay? Next. I just rubbing it. What is this? Can anyone tell me what is this? What is this? Try. Everyone knows what is this. Anyone? This is a triangle. What is this? This is a triangle. Okay. Can anyone define triangle? What is triangle? Triangle is a geometrical figure. Triangle is a geometrical figure. Figure. Form three non collinear points. Okay, what is triangle? Triangle is a geometrical figure form three non collinear points. Just see, three non collinear points. Okay, next, just take an example. How many sides are there? How many sides are there?
Three sides are here.
Yes, three sides are here. So what are they? What are they? AB, AC, and BC. Now, what's the measurement of three sides? AB is equal to AB is equal to 5 centimeters. Okay. BC is equal to 6 centimeters. And AC is equal to 5.5 centimeters. Now, how many angles are there? How many angles are there? Can anyone tell me?
Three.
Yes, very good. Three angles. What are they? What are they?
AC.
No, wait. Angles. I am talking about angles, okay? You have okay. said three angles, okay? Then okay. how many angles? Angle A, angle B, angle C. Okay? Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Now, just take another example. Now, tell me, what are the sides? What are the sides? Just like that. AB, BC, and AC. Okay? Here my topic is scalene triangle. Then what is scalene triangle? Just think about that. What is scalene triangle? Here all the sides are equal. All the sides are equal.
No.
That's why. What is then? What can I say? Scalene triangle. What is scalene triangle? Scalene triangle is a scalene triangle. A scalene triangle is a triangle where three unequal sides are formed. So my topic is scalene triangle, and all the sides are not equal, unequal sides. That's why this is called scalene triangle. Understood, everyone?
Yes.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Very nice. Shubhanda.
The format ta amader follow korte hobe ebong sei format ta jeta ache seta board er upore tumra age theke likhe rakhbe. তোমার ছোট বোর্ড আছে বাড়িতে, এটা প্র্যাকটিস করছো, এটাতে না লিখলেও হবে, কোনো জায়গাটা পাবে না, ওকে? বাট যখন তুমি বড় জায়গায় করবে, এটা একটু মেনশন করে রাখো যে যখন তুমি ক্লাস টিচিং করবে তখন কিন্তু তোমাকে বোর্ডের উপরে ক্লাসটা স্টার্ট করার আগেই এই জিনিসটা তুমি ওখানে নোট করে দেবে, ওকে?